Are you looking for the best smart locks? In this video we will look at some of the 5 best smart locks on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description. So make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Number 1, Eufy Smart Lock Touch and Wi-Fi. The Eufy Smart Lock Touch and Wi-Fi is the best smart lock available right now. Everything from the sturdy metal build, to the easy-to-use app, to the nicely labeled installation steps on the box was well thought out. With it, doors can be locked and unlocked in several ways, including custom keys, a keypad, your phone, and a biometric scanner. What sets this lock apart from others is the security. If you forget to lock the door when you enter or leave your home, you can enable the auto-locking feature to secure the door as soon as it closes. You can also schedule the auto-locking feature to be turned on and off. Along with auto-locking, it is a scramble code feature that allows you to punch in random numbers before or after your code to throw off nosy keypad onlookers. Number 2, SwitchBot Smart Lock. The SwitchBot effectively turns your dumb door lock into a smart one by attaching to the inside thumb turn, the part that you twist to lock your door. It's a no-frills option that allows budget shoppers to unlock and lock their deadbolts from their phones without uninstalling their current lock. How convenient is that? The SwitchBot won't wow you with locking features like those you'll find in other options, but it stands out in its own right. SwitchBot only attaches to the thumb turn on the inside of your door, so installation is quick and you'll get to keep your own keys. Once installed, you can unlock your door via Bluetooth with your phone or Apple Watch. It's also voice AI compatible to lock and unlock your door with a brief chat, but you'll need to buy a separate hub. Number 3, Ultraloq U-Bolt Pro. Between the keys to my house, my parents' homes, my in-laws' homes, and our storage unit, I often feel like the keymaster from the Matrix, reloaded. That said, I welcome a smart lock, like this one by Ultraloq, that doesn't add another key to the key ring, especially since adding fingerprints and key codes is made as easy as it is through the Locks app. One of the design features that I particularly appreciate is the rotary-style keypad with raised buttons. With a physical button to press, as opposed to a digital keypad, you don't have to worry about errant presses and starting over. It also has scramble code keypad protection, so you can add random numbers before or after your code to key your actual passcode safely from prying eyes. Number 4. Level Bolt. Level Bolt replaces the locking mechanism found inside your current lock. You remove your lock, take out the existing deadbolt, and replace it with Level Bolt. Conveniently, all current keys remain functional, but now you get to lock your door with your phone. Even though you're only installing the locking mechanism inside of Level Lock, you'll gain access to locking features like Apple HomeKit compatibility, making it possible to unlock your lock with Siri. But to do so, you'll need to be connected to a HomeKit hub. Without it, you still get nifty features like auto-locking and unlocking, as well as a handy in-app log to monitor who is coming and going. Once installed, you can also assign guest passes through the app. You'll be able to send a link to your guest's phone that will allow them smartphone access to the lock. But as the manager of the account, you can specify access dates and times. This feature makes the lock an option for a rental property if you want to avoid using physical keys. Number 5. Kwikset Halo. The Kwikset Halo is a good option for homes with big families, regular visitors, or Airbnb guests thanks to storage for 250 access codes. You can name each code, so it corresponds to the person who uses the code. For added security as well, you can use the access log in the Locks app to track who is coming and going. Although you sacrifice some nifty features like a biometric scanner or geofencing capabilities, it's certainly not a basic smart lock. With a Google Assistant hub, you can connect the Kwikset Halo to Google Assistant for voice-assisted locking and unlocking. Of course, you can also lock the door with your phone from anywhere, and if all else fails, like the 4AA batteries die, you can still get in and out of the house with a physical key. Two are provided,